On April 6th, a plane carrying the president of Rwanda mysteriously explodes.
What happened is not an accident, but assassination.
Within days, members of the dead president's army, who belong to the Hutu tribe, are helping machete-wielding thugs slaughter hundreds of thousands of Tutsi civilians.